好，我们接下来讲 managing consistency。那么这里就是讲那个 MongoDB 啊，它这个是 NoSQL，我们经常讲consistency level 啊，就是其实你是可以调的啊。像 Cassandra，系列的时候我也讲过，就是说有些设置你可以就是说 read write 在 consistency level 怎么配啊？这个东西其实就是说对就 NoSQL 吧，其实也有的类似的，比如 isolation level 吧。对，就是你可以调的啊，但我们大部分就用默认的，对吧？那么，to understand how to achieve this varying level of consistency, it is important to understand what MongoDB is doing under the hood，对吧？那么，the server keeps a queue of request for each connection 啊，就是说每一个，哎，反正有点像个 connection pool 吧啊。When the client sends a request, it will be placed at the end of the connection queue。Any subsequent request on the connection will occur after previous enqueued operation is processed. Thus, a single connection has a consistent view of the database and can always read its own writes. 你可以想象吗？你就是比如说，你有一百个 connection，有一百个 connection pool，对吧？你这边其实是在写的时候，实际上是有一个 connection 的，对吧？能写进去。那你写进去，你写的时候应该你自己能看到，对吧？那么 propagate 到别的地方的话，那这个就别人能看到这个就你的这个 consistency level 有关了。我们继续看啊。Note that this is a per connection queue 啊。那么对于一个 connection 来说呢，这个实际上你是等于说是同步的，对吧？你对吧？你不可能说，你写，哎，怎么说？就是其实就是这里主要是你一个 connection 跟两个 connection 之间区别，对吧？两个 connection 跟 connection 之间实际上它没办法同步，对吧？不可能的啊，相当于你可以想象成个两个线程吧，啊，这个可能这样理解的话，If we open two shells, we will have two connections to the database. If we perform an insert in one shell, a subsequent query in the other shell might not return the inserted document. 啊，这个大家看啊，如果你开了两个 shell，相当于是两个 connection，对吧？那么，如果一个关掉了，也就是一，哎，不是，不好意思，一个写了个 document 进去，对吧？另外一个 connection 可能还没能够读到，对吧？However, within a single shell, if we query for a document after inserting it, the document will be returned，对吧？你在同一个 connection 里面你看到的，this behavior can be difficult to duplicate by hand。But on a busy server, interleaved insert and query are likely to occur。这个东事情吧，其实跟 relational database 也是一样的啊。Often developer run into this when they insert data in one thread and then check that it was successfully inserted in the other. For a moment or two, it looks like data was not inserted, then it suddenly appear. Okay. This behavior is especially worth keeping in mind and using Ruby, Python, Java drivers, because all three use the connection pooling. For efficiency, this driver open multiple connection 他们有个 connection pool to the server and distribute requests across them. However, when have mechanism to guarantee that a series of requests is processed by a single connection. 因为我们用的什么这些 library，比如 Java、Python 的，它实际上是用了 connection pool 对pool 啊，其实就是说你的 read 和 write 实际上可能用的是不同的 connection，也可能造成你会不是在大量读写的情况下，你可能会看不到、观察不到你写进去的东西马上生效，对吧？When you send reads to a replica set secondary, this become even a larger issue. Secondaries may lag behind the primary, leading to reading data from seconds, minutes, or even hours ago. There are several ways to deal with this. The easiest being to simply send all reads to the primary, if you care about the staleness, MongoDB offers the read concern option to control the consistency and the isolation property of the data being read. It can be combined with the write concern to control the consistency, consistency and availability, 对吧？那么 there are five levels. 那么这里五个级别啊，一个是 local, available, majority, linearizable，还有一个 snapshot。Depending on the application, in case where you want to avoid the read staleness, you could conceal majority 基本上大家好理解对吧？就是 column，就因为 MongoDB 你可以想象后面是多个 server 对吧？majority 比如说五个里面三就是 majority wins 嘛对吧？Which only return durable data set has been acknowledged by majority of the application of the replicated set members and will not be rolled back. 那么 linearizable may also be an option in the return data set reflects all successful majority acknowledged writes that have been completed prior to the start of the read operation. 那么 MongoDB may fail for currently executing writes to finish before returning the result with the linearizable read concern. 就是说 wait for 它是要你那个 wait for concurrent executing write to finish， 就是说你要保证它全部写进去，对吧？这个就要求最高，对吧？就是说是你写全部都写到位，然后才能算读，才能算写成功，对吧？那么这里又有一个 paper 啊，这个就是 tuning consistency 的，这个其实卡桑加也有一样的机制啊，好吧？那今天先讲到这儿。